It's all about data. It's all about getting more information and running your business based on information. More CEOs are looking for CIOs to have a broader perspective and broader background.
In general, that the CIO level will be focused on in 2013.
Well, it's what you would expect, Shane. It is mobility. It's cloud. Its social networking is still up there, and I think the one that's really starting to take root is the big data.
The cloud computing choices facing CIOs can seem endless and maybe a little overwhelming.
Business wants just some quick answers to some things, and they're viewing the cloud as being able to do that for them in a cost-effective way.
What workloads move into the cloud? How much gets managed by third parties? And how will the cloud fundamentally change established IT department processes?
It's a time of where we are evolving into that you can't make those kind of decisions and stick with them for the next 6 years, so to speak. So I think fluidity in decision making is what really the CIO should be thinking about.
Listen to some words from Helen Polachenko, who for many years was the CIO of CIBC Mellon. Here's her take on the business case for cloud.
I think cloud is being looked at from a business perspective, not necessarily as a holistic kind of solution. They're looking at it as one-off solutions, whereas I think technology and IT is looking at it more holistically. How can we put in the big infrastructure, make the big public cloud, the hybrid cloud? And I don't think that's what the business is looking for. The business wants just some quick answers to some things, and they're viewing the cloud as being able to do that for them in a cost-effective way. And they're also viewing it as being a way that they can deal directly with the vendors, and they don't need IT. They're looking after is just quick and realization of some things that they can do today, kind of, you know, as opposed to maybe move all the legacy things over to cloud. So I think that, again, going back to this flexibility piece, it doesn't have to be all or nothing. It needs to be what makes sense for us now, and let's get our feet wet with small things. I really view all of these technologies that are being what I call disruptive, if you will, as being more about flexibility and really adapting to that in an agile way.
Here are your takeaways. Look at the cloud as less of an overarching strategy and more of a tool to get quick wins for the business. Make sure you're being flexible and proactive enough that the cloud doesn't become a reason for the business not to work with IT. Ask yourself, what can I do with the cloud today?
You need to make decisions that don't box you in.
Yeah.
So decision making is very different these days also.
For Canadian CIO TV, I'm Shane Shen.